How hood rappers die.
Yo, bro, that nigga Man Strangler got killed, bro.
Damn. Who was that?
Man Strangler. He got that one song, Fuck Your Mama, I Hope You Die. Like, fuck your mama, I hope you die, bitch. That's my shit. I love that song. And that other song, I Strangled Your Dog and Pissed on Your Puppies.
You're making me, like, I've never heard of this Man Strangler, but you're making it hard to like him already.
Bro, and my favorite song, Don't Ask for Consent, Just Do It. Nigga, I play that shit all the time.
Oh, shit, Man Strangler.
Yeah, 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 he got yes. He got that one joint. I Fuck My Cousin.
Yes.
Yeah.
Damn. That's a good song.
Man didn't even deserve that shit, bro.
Well,
the fuck you mean, bro?
I mean, he named himself Man Strangler.
Yeah.
That don't mean nothing.
In an interview, he literally says that he cuts off the dicks of his enemies. He castrates people.
That is not proven.
He dates underage girls. He literally has a tattoo that says, I date underage girls. 15 years old to be Pacific.
Pacific?
Pacific wrong.
Pacific.
That's basically 16. You just a hater.
What the fuck am I hearing?
Hey, thanks for the fuck out.
Hey, shout out to you, Ace.
Thanks for the TJ and Polo G.
New. Hold on! New TJ and Polo G, hold on, wait. Okay, then. Oh shit, I didn't turn this off yet.